Well, Cameron, I'm able to stand right in the middle of 25th Street because we have two large trees here blocking the right of way. Beyond it, where you might see the cars moving there, that's Patterson Avenue, and Glen Avenue is behind our vantage point here. These trees fell down in the height of the storm, according to neighbors. They did knock down some power lines in the area as well because nobody on this particular block has power. And the loss of power seems to be almost the bigger issue in this particular neighborhood than down trees because traffic on Patterson Avenue, because the stoplights were not working, was really horrendous. It took us about 20 minutes to go five blocks to get to this particular location. Some of the people here said the winds were so strong that they had to hold their front doors closed as the storm blew through. And they said the lightning was also very bright in this area. There's also a tree in an area that you can't see right here. We're hoping to get some video of that in a few moments here. But there is a tree that is split right down the middle. And Cameron and Wander, they're just waiting for that tree to split apart and fall into a road, which would be Glen Avenue.